During storm situations or immediately after storms, we ask customers to stay as far away from any storm-damaged trees and wires as they can. You only want trained people using the proper insulated tools handling downed wires. What we'd ask is that you just keep your eyes and ears open in your neighborhood and report any conditions that might not be proper. Help us to maintain a safe system. You can't ever tell when a wire is energized.